people won't stop. Some should be in jail. Bubbles will pop. People will abuse. Some people won't stop. Some mistreat and misuse. I was too dumb to see what he was doing to me. I didn't want us to end, but we were something that I couldn't mend. Love is a fragile little thing. It's almost like a bubble. There's some beauty to what it brings, but is it really worth the trouble? The smallest things can pop. Expression, jealousy, or anger. Love can make you want to quit because he didn't choose you over her. Bubbles will pop. I made some mistakes. I wanted to stop because our love was fake. Bubbles will pop, and from our love came hate. I made a stop after only one day. I was dumb to think that this love wouldn't sink. But after time I found life is better when he's not around. Love is a fragile little thing. It's almost like a bubble. There's some beauty to what it brings, worth the trouble. The smallest things can pop it. Why should I lie about how I feel? My regrets grew bit by bit because that love just wasn't real. Bubbles will pop when everything seems great. I didn't want it to stop, but I was already too late. Bubbles will pop, love can bring heartbreak. And when it stops, you remember every mistake. I was too dumb to realize all of his I love you's were lies. My heart was so broken, but no words could be spoken. Love is a fragile little thing. It's almost like a bubble. There's some beauty to what it brings, but is it really worth the trouble? The smallest things can pop it, like friends owning a lover. And sometimes you have to split, even though you don't want to love another. Love is like a bubble because it makes you float and fly. You feel like it's worth the trouble. You don't even question why. Love will take you higher than you've ever been before. Your love will burn like fire. Fragile little thing. It's almost like a bubble. There's some beauty to what it brings, but is it really worth the trouble? The smallest things can pop it, but I guess it's worth trying for. Love can make you feel like shit, but maybe a bubble isn't the right metaphor.